So this is the before shrimp.
Yep, before shrimp. Got it?
Yep.
All right, so these are right behind the head. You can squeeze and pull the head off at the same time. Just like that. All done. Then you come to the tail. Do kind of a similar motion with the tail. Just get that tail off there. Then you go ahead and peel the rest of the legs and the shell off. Now it's ready to be washed and thrown on the grill.